Hi everybody. Come have a look at this site. I've been here before, but I couldn't get in. So I thought I'd come back, have another look. Can you see where I am yet? Up back to this Fuller's Earth factory. Right, let's see if I can get into the inner sanctum. Fence with barbed wire on top of it all the way around. But I'm sure we'll find a breach in it somewhere. Well, I want to be up there on them gantries. All cabins have seen better days, that's for sure. Good news is we're inside this fence, but it's still not where I want to be, but a bit of climbing involved here. I'm nearly there. There's no place to have an accident on your own, that's for sure. Well, I think I better use both hands for this bit. Through there. Where next? Don't really want to go higher here. Might take this trip just to find my way around. Oh no, Pig Boy's been here. This guy was at the mushroom farm in Hawley. Oh, right, we're down to ground level. Oh, this is magnificent. The size of this equipment. These chains are massive. Well, let's see if we can go and find a key. Explorers. I'm not climbing in. Fireworks. work permit. I hope it's easier getting out than getting in. I don't know where to go first. I think I'm going to be making a few trips across here. This is just finding my way around, really. I'll take the best what I can out of this trip. So much to look at, and you've got to concentrate on where you're walking as well. It's and what's above you. More piggins. Yeah, I should have come. That's a nice old ladder. I wouldn't trust that. I shouldn't have come across early. I thought I'd come across late because it's the weekend. I thought it was bound to be, as it's been recently explored and put up on the net, I thought there's bound to be other urbexes here, and I'd rather be here on my own. So it's nice and quiet. Any noises you've got to worry about are your own or security. But I thought I'd leave it till later. It'll be quieter. Silo containers look massive from a distance, but close up they really are something. These walkways are all here and they're solid and they're safe. So far they have been, but I've just come across one missing. There's no ladder or nothing there, so it shows you, you've got to concentrate all the time in these places. You can't just assume that everything's solid and like the staircase, it's all bent and everything, but you've got to test it before you walk on it. Another panel missing. That's nice. Let's have a walk up. up here first. The voice is coming from over in that direction just now. It could be just someone out walking the dog, but I've not been here before. It's taken a while to figure it out. dear. Why? They must remove these on purpose. Yeah. Can I? Let's turn the camera off then, put it in my bag. I definitely needed two hands for that bit. I get a bit of vertigo at times and I didn't want to look down, I wanted both my hands. So better to be safe. It's a little bit breezy today, so I don't know how it's coming out on the microphone. You know, I think the trick is when you're walking around on these things is to look at them before you walk on them, but don't look down through them because that makes you feel a bit queasy. I hope I don't get spotted up here. Resist it. This is the last little bit. Can't come all the way up here without going to the top. Oh dear. It's in better days. That would be that site over there. It's a landfill, I think. That's quite active in the week. So it's probably a good day to come across here for coming up here. Oh, thanks for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed this explore, please like and subscribe. I'm always happy to receive comments. Know what I'm doing wrong and right. I'm going to put the camera away again, a bit more climbing. I'm done for.